Hello everyone and welcome back to 7 Days to Die with Mafki and
KITTEH! Yay!
Hi. Hey! KITTEH has been doing some tool crafting with the new forge. We each have, or at least I have, and KITTEH's is still on the way. We have...
I have it.
Oh, fire axe and a pickaxe.
Smack!
And I took the consoles out, so we now have some materials in here.
Yes.
That is still cooking up. I broke my wrench in the meantime, by the way. And so one of the viewers suggested that, stop talking when I'm talking, that this should be our new entry and exit way, and that is something that we are gonna do, because we have decided to convert this space, and yes, you have seen bunker conversion many a time, but this time it's us, so we're gonna mock it up.
Okay, so do I just start smacking away at this thing, or...?
Well, you can. I'm collecting a lot of wood because I want to build a perimeter first. And yes, that is going to be concrete in a little, once we can get the concrete.
Yes.
But for now, it'll be wood because, yeah, that's the resource at hand. So as soon as one of us gets 10 points, we will be doing the cement mixer, I think. Concrete mixer... 20 points for construction tools, so maybe I should be using my fire axe for this instead, even though it's a little bit less game, it at least will level my construction tools up.
Meanwhile, I'm still smacking away at this thing. It's going decently fast, though.
That's good. So the idea is to build some sort of a castle on top of our perimeter, meaning that we're going to do some towers on all four corners and walls in between, and hopefully we'll have those up fast enough with the two of us to have a secure base.
I got something on my head, and now I'm only 24 health.
Ooh.
It hurts.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Is that you running around? Probably is.
Yeah.
How do I think?
I'm cleaning the yard.
I did it! I did it good.
Yay! So now we can block off the front entrance.
So do we...
I guess.
Yeah, we could. Why? No. No! Stupid ladder! There. That's how you're supposed to go. Do we have any health?
I've got one pain pill on me.
I've got one as well, but I feel bad for using it right now. Well, I should.
Well, no. I was gonna say, as long as you eat enough, it'll keep you going.
Yeah, that's true. I'm gonna get some iron, I guess?
Get some
iron.
Yeah, you can. You could also help with the wood or start collecting. Oh, could you make me a new stone axe, please?
New stone axe? I sure can.
Because I need to level my construction tools. And, well, if you'd like, you could collect stone and.
Here, come, take it. Take it. It's on the floor.
Thank you. If you collect stone and sand from the destroyed stone we're walking on,
or cinder blocks.
Well, that doesn't give you sand, that we need sand. Well,
isn't
you can
it?
Dig up the gravel. But yeah, we need stone and sand to be ready for making concrete.
Okay. I can totally do that. I should have made a shovel. Or no, I can just make a stone shovel? I can?
Yeah, you can.
Stone shovel! I know this is not the most sufficient way of doing things, but... Oh, I got scared of a cactus just now.
Aha.
Tree down. Will this work? I'm just gonna go a little bit away from the base because it's gonna look ugly. No, okay, this isn't gonna work.
Sorry, someone's messaging me and it's annoying as hell.
Tell them to shut up.
It's Rongo.
Rongo, shut up. I can't.
Sorry,
I
Rongo, can't. I'm ignoring you.
Oh, it's for the greater good, isn't it?
Yeah, well, it's important what he's sending me, but if you guys hear bloing in the background, that's Rongo, and,
bad YouTuber. You for no, having no, your no. phone on.
Well, not right, me. Yeah. No.
Oh, this is stolen.
Okay.
I wasn't calling Rongo a bad YouTuber.
Now, we're discussing the end credits, which I'm gonna do on my last Whiterun video, and, I want to mention everyone that was a part of it. So, I made a list of everyone that joined through me, which I sent the information to, so the server password and such. And Rongo would do the same. But I sent a list to Rongo with all the names in one message. He insists on messaging me every single name in a separate message. So now you can hear about 50 coins because he's sending me a name at a time. Thank you, Rongo. We love you.
No, we really, really do love you, though.
Well, yeah. So I should be good for wood. And I think I just leveled, but my construction tool isn't high enough yet.
Bling.
Let me check. Yeah, that was a point. 6 more points. Oh, I've got 16 available. So bye. Concrete mixer, bye. We can now make a concrete mixer. I'm gonna turn the sound of my phone off because this is getting ridiculous.
A little bit annoying. Is that you running around? Yes. Sorry, I got a little bit of paranoid.
So we need an engine, right?
Oh yeah.
Well, we can't just make the concrete ourselves now. At least I can.
Well, yeah.
But an engine would be nice. So, how much stone do you have?
I have 323.
Okay, could you give it to me? I can cook it up for cement
mix. Sand too. Here you go. Wait, ooh. Did you get the sand?
70 pieces, yeah.
Yeah, it's not much. I was doing stuff. Ugh.
Okay, and now we should be able to make cement. There you go. So let's have that cook. Any more stone we find can go straight into the forge.
Okay, awesome.
And okay. I'll start working on the wall.
Uh-huh.
And what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna make a lot of frames. Let's say 100 to start off with. And while that's crafting, we can get some stone as well.
I'm so annoyed at my stamina. That's probably the only sucky part about starting over.
Right. Why am I hitting that? I'm an idiot.
Yeah, I'm not gonna answer that. I'm sorry. Or concur or anything like that. Because I need to be nicer to you.
Oh, you do?
Apparently I do.
So, these are on this side, so if I build a wall on the inside, we should be better off.
Come on, stamina, come back to me, please.
That dirt or gravel? Looks like gravel, but I think it's dirt.
There's some stamina. Strong one. Smack. I'm just making a huge hole over here and it's not gonna be pretty. I'm sorry.
Oh no, Q's got a huge hole.
Really? Really? Kafki? That's...
What?
Yeah, you know what you said.
I just repeated what you said.
Not funny. I'm no. What was I gonna do? Oh yeah.
Well, seeing as this wall is taking the brunt of the damage at this time, I'm gonna reinforce this wall first.
Two birds' nests next to each other. Smack. I'm actually hitting stuff for the full amount now.
Yay.
Which, like, I kept leaving rocks half done last episode, apparently.
Yeah, I noticed someone commenting that, yeah.
Look, people, I'm doing good things.
Did you make me a stone shovel as well?
Oh, you can just have mine. I'll come bring it over in a second.
Yay. Yep.
Where you at?
Oh, never mind, I'll use this.
Really?
Much faster.
Really? I'm gonna check out the mine, or was this... Ooh.
Oh, yeah, I blocked it off so you can't fall down now.
Ooh, awesome. Wait, is this the same? I'm gonna check it out. It's probably faster just to place some stuff, isn't it? Is. So isn't this destroyed stone gonna collapse on us?
What do you mean?
I'm in the cave with the destroyed stone as a... Oh no, that's just a little bit. Oh, there's a thing here. Ooh. There's a lot of things here. Hi.
Yeah, there's a lot of ore. I already took out some iron... All in potassium, but...
Already, I'm getting some potassium as well. Ooh. Pick up the mushrooms.
Oh, that is gravel.
Gravel's good.
I really should make a shovel.
All this scary stuff is gonna collapse on me if I take these stalagmites and tights and... I'm getting mushrooms.
Leave the titties.
I'm getting all the mushrooms. Haha. Nope. I hear something walking. Ooh, ore. Oh, it's
left. Crap. Didn't want to hit that. Can I hit you? Yes, I can. So, I'd rather you go for the stone at this point so we can upgrade the base sooner.
Okay.
I couldn't hear what you were saying.
I said okay, in a really sad voice.
I'm naked!
Whoa, that's good to know.
Well, yeah, should we?
So what gives you the best return, hitting the destroyed stone or hitting the resource rocks?
The destroyed stone will give more and faster stone, but won't give you iron, but it will give you sand, and we do need the sand, so if you go for the destroyed stone, that should get us to concrete sooner.
Yeah, but we also need iron to upgrade stuff, upgrade the wood.
Right, yeah, at some point.
Yeah, so...
But the iron we can just mine for. The sand, it not so much.
Okay, yeah, that's true.
Weren't we? Yeah, there's a beach probably nearby that we should be able to get sands quickly. So go for the resource rocks.
Okay, I shall, and I will.
And we can turn the stone into sand anyway, so there's no point in actually digging for sand.
I would love some food right now.
Well, there's some food in the fridge, unless you've eaten it all.
I might have eaten some of it, yeah.
Well, that's not all then.
Well, most. Probably. My big eye broke!
We should make a hoe and plant that corn and coffee and potatoes fairly soon so we can go to stew faster.
Yeah, that sounds like a plan.
There is some dirt on top of it here so we can just start planting it right away. If you could make a hoe real quick.
Sure. I'm also just gonna make some more. How many iron thingies did you need for a pickaxe? And how is your pickaxe doing?
I haven't used it yet. It's 5.
What is it called again? Over, oh, I think I saw it, yeah.
Pickaxe.
And how many for a hoe?
4 or 5. I think it's 4 for the wrench and 5 for the hoe. I always keep messing those up. Mixing those up.
I'll just make 5 more. Can always use more. Throw you in there for a second.
Oh crap, shouldn't have done that.
Where's iron? I'm just gonna put some more stone in the... what's it called?
In the forge?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I'm messing up. Okay, I need a... pickaxe. And, and a hoe is what you said, right? Yeah.
Yeah. And don't forget to bring the corn and, the potato seeds and the coffee seeds.
Good thing you told me, because I had no clue you said that.
Well, I hadn't said it yet, but what's the use of a hoe if you're not planning on planting something?
True, true.
Oh, hello, Edgar.
Oh, I want a hoe. There you go. Right, putting all this stuff over here, I guess. What? Am I hot or am I cold? I'm probably hot.
Yeah, that is the most likely at the moment.
What to do, what to do. Okay, I'm eating the last piece of meat, because we do have more. I should do. What the hell was I doing again?
Planting the farm?
Oh yeah, I was taking that stuff. I was taking the corn and the coffee and the goldenrod, probably too.
Yeah, why not?
Okay. Oh. I remember.
Do you remember?
That day in December.
December.
I don't sing, but I do know lyrics. This sucks.
Papa was a rolling stone. Wherever he laid his hat was his hoe. And when he died!
Here you go. Here's the hoe. I brought myself.
You can do that.
Where do you want? Where do you want this?
Well, where do you see dirt?
I hear pitter patter. I'll save you, Mufki. Where?
Oh.
Where?
On the west side.
West side.
There's more than one, though, apparently, now.
That's why you take care of your problem. Oh, I just see one. Hi, Edgar.
Okay.
In your face! Because you ugly. And seriously, I'm on 5. There you go. Die already! Please. No, he didn't die.
You need help or?
No, I'm good now. And he didn't have anything. That was mean.
Bastard.
How do you get rid of this the fastest? Ooh. Okay, that's how. Apparently. Okay, so I'm gonna hoe away.
Just do a line between the metal pieces, and then we'll figure out what we're gonna do with it later. Yeah, there's a metal plate over here, and there's I-beam or whatever that's called over there.
I bet though that this is going to be one off. Yes. It's not. It's fine. It's totally fine. God, this is slow. Why is this so slow?
Yeah. They sped it up for Alpha 15. That's cool though.
Oh, that's nice indeed. Okay, so we've got some of the corn. Why won't you... Oh! I tried to plant the whole corn for some reason. Because...
Yeah, you might want to craft that down first.
Yeah, but maybe you think so?
Sorry?
You think so, Mafki?
Yeah, I do think so.
There's some some coffee I meant. I'm adding a lot of sound effects today for some reason.
Okay.
There's my hole.
Could you?
There's my hole. Hi hole. Oh. No.
Yeah, you were talking to me. I get it. Funny.
Sorry.
Everybody laugh a little. Come on. Do it for her.
I try, people. I try. It's not easy being funny. Wait, am I off? No. I don't think I am.
That's enough for now. You don't have to do everything.
But I want to have the pretty flowers. Could you move 1 second? Thank you.
What's that, goldenrod?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1 off. I'm totally fine with this. I don't care. Do you want me to make some more frames for you?
Yeah, sure. You can help.
Frames.
You could also upgrade it another level if you've got enough wood.
Mm-hmm. I can do that, yeah. I don't like it like this. I don't want it like this. This is how I want my bar to go. Okay, I can upgrade it one more level, but I can also make frames.
Well, you can do it at the same time.
Yeah, that's what I was... That's what I meant.
Okay.
I'm gonna reinforce the corners already. I don't know why, but I like doing that.
Well, yeah, but don't forget the corner on the outside, then.
Yeah, that's what I meant. This frick.
Do you have scrap iron?
A little bit.
Could you tap that blue plate, please?
Smack. There we go. Is that complete?
Yep. Yep.
Hey, I'm venturing outside.
It doesn't do much, but at least it's something.
God, I'm hot again.
Now, I do want to have this wall finished by day 5, so we don't get the dogs in our race.
How am I supposed to get there? Get it. No. Oh! Ooh, scary sound. Back inside. Abort the mission. There you go. So, the corners are going to be a weak point because I couldn't reach them.
Okay.
So you might want to upgrade the corners first before placing the next thing.
Okay.
Yeah? I've got some frames for you.
Yay.
There you go. Did you pick them up?
Yeah, I did.
I'm like this.
I'm doing this piece first, so we at least have a barrier.
Okay.
Won't be much of a barrier, but it's a barrier.
It's fine with me. I'm gonna have to go out and grab some more wood, I think.
Oh, so no way to get out now.
No, I'm stuck.
Don't hit a wall, hole in the wall. Okay, yeah, you can do that.
Yeah. Smack. Can't keep me in. Wow.
Well, people, we'll just keep gathering wood the rest of the day and working on this wall, and we'll get you back in the morning of day 4, and I hope to have a lot accomplished in the ways of getting this wall up, and I hope to have a lot of cement ready, which is probably not going to be a lot since we have crappy tools and just one forge, but it's a start.
We can try.
Yeah, so if you liked this episode, please leave a like down below, preferably on
over
both
here.
The videos, since Kitty is, yeah, over there on your video, I know.
No, I was looking down at the ground.
Oh, over there, yeah, down there.
Down there.
So, yeah, please do that, let us know that you liked it, and we'll see you back next time. See you later, bye.
Bye!